future. I fucking told him the problem. I liked him very much, but he's really strange and crazy. Yes, I'm so happy to be in Talking Possum Messenger now too. Thank you, Oxford 7. Goodbye.